I was totally wowed by what's going on here at Wright-Patterson. I don't think that the Air Force really truly understands how diverse the mission set is here at Wright-Patterson. What they do on the medical side to the things that they do with AFRL, LCMC, to include the mission that the 88th has in itself. I mean, such a broad, very diverse mission set that impacts every single airman in our Air Force. Coming out to visit our airmen at their installations, you know, I have a couple goals in mind. One is that I can hear from our airmen directly from the field some of the challenges that they have, also learn about the great things that are happening on is great perspective for me to take back into the Pentagon. The other goal that I have is being able to get out there and share what we are doing as an Air Force enterprise with our airmen so that they can hear it directly from me and they know exactly our focus as a United States Air Force and where we're going. We've been here for, you know, 2 days and trying to shove it all in there. We've probably only touched like, you know, 2% of the impact that AFMC has across our United States Air Force. And so my hope is that every one of the airmen who works here realizes the impact that they have on the broader Air Force.